I cannot remember anything from the, it's been a week. It's been a hot minute since I played. Oh fuck. Since I played Heavy Rain. It's flooding back to me now though. Like a repressed memory. See what Sean's up to. Just chilling. Okay, how many inches does I have to get again? Is it 9? I forgot. Forgot he stole a cap. Holy fuck. Yeah, it's been like a week or two since I played this. I've been playing a lot of Resident Evil.
Sean!
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 I love it. Jason!
Sean!
Throw in a Jason for good measure. Oh, that one was really long!
Sean! Sean!
Yeah, bitch, I heard you like a million
Now
times.
he's here. I'm gonna get you out of there.
Oh boy! Great.
Gotta open this goddamn grate. Gotta find something fast.
And fast.
I'll get you out of there, Sean.
Let's think about Sean some more. Ooh. Wooden pipe. Oh, careful now. If only I had 10 fingers, I could do this easy. He's like, oh, it wasn't locked. Oh God. Tap, tap, you bastard. So I have to do the real bitch move where I like hold the controller with my right hand and then tap with my left hand. It's like very weak, you see. Look at that. We rescued Sean.
My God, Sean, answer me. Don't die on me, please. Breathe.
Hey, did you guys
gotta
know that
breathe.
After you play this section, you're actually like a certified first aid agent? That's it. They count this as first aid. St. John's Ambulance is like, yeah, you good. I saved Sean in Heavy Rain. Oh, fuck. Level 3 first aid, you're good. Come on, you stupid asshole. Was he dead? Fuck. He was alive like 2 seconds before we got there. Couldn't hold on for 2 fucking seconds. Oh fuck, I guess I killed Sean. Oh fuck, never mind. Spoke too soon. This is the twist of the game, now he's a zombie.
I thought you were gone.
Dad. I knew you'd come and save me.
You don't have to say that just to make him feel better.
Sean.
Oh, right, the poison he drank.
You are whatever happened to me in my life. But you know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world.
I mean, I like Jason better, but.
I'm not dead. I took the poison an hour ago and.
I feel like your watch could be off a little
I'm not
bit,
dead.
Whatever. It's not that funny.
Ethan.
Oh, okay. What's up, Madison? You're here too, I guess.
I know who the killer is, Ethan. I can prove your innocence.
No. Sean, meet Daddy's new girlfriend. Ethan.
You succeed. You're the father that I have been looking for all these years.
You have to adopt Shelby to beat the game. To save his son. What is his mouth doing that? He's like, what you wanted.
I finished your trials.
Mel. Two.
Mel, let us go.
I'm afraid that's not possible. Your lady friend knows my little secret.
Well, now so does Ethan.
I intend to end my days in prison. I'm going to have to kill you both.
I'm sorry.
You earned my respect.
Whoa. Oh shit. I honestly can't remember like how did this game end or like what endings you could possibly get, so. Sean's fine. Oh, he's just chilling. Still in a dream. How in the fuck did he get up there? Kablammo. God. My weak knees. This is so fucking stupid. Especially because I don't care about what happens to my tailbone. I once broke my tailbone tubing at a winter park, and it sucked ass. I had a Metal Gear novelty toque, and it fucking blew off my head. I don't know. Doesn't matter where you go, I assume. You pick up this harpoon? What the fuck is that? She's going whaling. Yeah. Shoot his ass. Ha! Come on, snake eater, climb that ladder. Still in a dream. Snake eater, I live my life. Not for honor, but for you. Oh my god. Someday you feed on a tree frog. Oh my god. It's really difficult. Look at that butt. Oh. She's like, now I'm a crane operator. Is he a fucking Terminator now? This is so fucking goofy. Oh, jeez. So much tapping. Holy shit. I don't know if I... Oh, right in the baby maker. Off the top ropes. Give her a Batista bomb. I feel like you could also... Oh. He clobbered me like a fucking cartoon character. I think you can also have it so that Norman... Old Norman... is here too, but instead of calling Norman, I called Ethan like a fucking idiot. Lights out, meatball. Into the... I don't know what the hell that was. Oh, Ethan's okay, I guess, after getting gut shot. Well, that was weird. Now they're becoming longshoremen.
There was general relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance.
Oh fuck, is that the end of the game? I did this really quick.
Only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt his great courage.
I think that's the best picture they could get from him.
In foiling the plans of the origami killer, the police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline.
I'm the bad guy.
The police have identified the man thought to be the origami killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims.
I know, it doesn't make any sense either.
A massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released.
I don't think
public.
He was killed by a massive police operation. He kind of got shot by Ethan, and that was the end of it.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump
in line. Oh, he shaved his depression beard.
If we like it, it's ours.
I like it because there's no water.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan.
Just like my breasts.
We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream.
I don't know if this is considered a good ending, but...
We've earned the right to be happy.
I guess I got to plow Madison.
All three of us.
Are you sure
you've thought this through, Norman? You've got a promising career ahead of you. It's a pity that...
With all due respect, sir, I'm done thinking.
I also kind of sucked at everything.
Like a normal life.
Sorry, Norman.
I've just got a bit too close to everything recently. I need to step back. At least for a while.
And I'm marrying Blake.
Will you be coming back to the FBI?
You can join the X-Files! We got a basement for ya! What the hell? Oh, it's magic glasses.
Keep your Ari if you like. This one's going offline. There's a new model due next month.
Uh-oh. It's like, I do want to fuck that digital bartender.
I think you better take it back.
Don't put your glasses lens
it's
down, you fucking asshole.
Well, it won't help me where I'm going. The real world.
I'm going to Sandals Resort, Jamaica.
Whatever you want. I hope you find what you're looking for, Norman.
I hope so, too.
So I guess this is like the neutral ending for Norman. I don't fucking know. Apparently there's like 17 fucking endings to this shitty game. Brutal. Who the hell? Oh, fuck, I forgot about her. She got fucking hosed, hey? My kid's dead and my fat, horrible new boyfriend is dead, too.
You're my son, Scott. Were you thinking about that when you held me in your arms?
Ugh. I mean, you could do better.
I don't know why you did all this.
Yeah, I don't know why he did it all either.
Nothing can justify it anyway. I feel nothing but contempt.
Spit on his grave.
Nothing but contempt.
Yeah. There you go. Well, 2011, that's when this game fucking came out. Ugh. His hand pops out. Is that it? Did we beat the game?
I want to see them again. I'm a father too.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, so I guess that's what we could have done. Okay, hey, so remember how Ethan's ex-wife was like, Ethan's having blackouts, and then he comes to and he's holding this origami, and Ethan was like, I think I'm the killer. I go into this fugue state and then the killing starts. That never went anywhere, hey? Remember that? Remember how that was like a big thing in the game that they mentioned several times? And how he would like come to with the origami puppy dog figure? Weird, hey? So that went nowhere. And remember how Scott Shelby had asthma? And they mentioned it like twice? Yeah. That too. And hey, remember how Madison was like, I had some things happen in my past. I'm trying to forget them, but it's kind of a hard way to go. What were those things? We'll never know. Also, remember how Madison was in that guy's basement, and then he was like, yeah, I killed the census guys over there. And then, yeah, that guy. And then Madison killed him and just never said anything to anyone. What happened with that? Remember that guy who owned the wrecking yard, and then Norman found a skeleton in an acid bath? What happened with that? Ooh-wee! What's up with that? Yeah. That's just off the top of my head of things I can think of and plot threads that they just picked up and dropped. And, oh, this guy too! So, did his kid kill someone? Or, like, what happened there? I don't know. We've been bad. We're not allowed to know. The game is punishing us. We've been bad and naughty. But no, the game's great. It's me. It's me who's wrong. Am I so out of touch? No. It's the children who are wrong. It's David Cage that's wrong. That being said, I will definitely play his other fucking shitty one with Ellen Page. That game is a fucking train wreck. And he's coming up with a new one, too. So, thanks for suffering through this with me, guys. I had a blast, honestly. Like, this game's so fun to play. And I hope you guys liked watching me bumble through it. I didn't kill anyone, like, any of the characters. So, I mean, that's a plus. But, yeah, thanks again for watching. And I hope you guys enjoyed the masterpiece, game of the year, fucking flawless. Just, mwah! Heavy Rain. Just a fucking masterpiece, eh? Alright, well, I'm gonna go drink and cry and think about my life choices for a while. So, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!